Hello, sister. What's your name?
Hey, my name's Elena.
Okay, so today this is the first time you come to the church,
It is.
in the International Church of Harassment Miracle Healing.
Yes.
Do you want to give some testimony?
Yeah, I do. I knew I was coming today to be with other brothers and sisters in Christ. I was
Yes.
pretty excited. And before coming here, I actually knew that I was going to ask for healing for my hands and
Yes.
fingers, which
Amen.
hurt very badly.
Yeah.
And I can tell you, I came here and worshiped with you, and we didn't even have to pray. This was healed during worship tonight.
Hallelujah.
There
Woo!
is no
Praise the
pain,
Lord.
there is no
That's the
burning,
power of the
no
Holy
burning,
Spirit.
no pain. There is nothing. I
Hallelujah.
just, hallelujah to the glory of God. Thank you that I could come to this place and worship with you. I'm excited, and I'm just
That's
thrilled.
amazing. Okay.
Thank you.
For those that call themselves Christian, but they never experience God power, what do you want to say to them?
Oh, you please come. Learn about the Lord. Learn the power that He will give to you
Amen.
through Him, through your belief system. You're believing in your heart, your mind, your soul all agree.
Yes.
And from His teaching, when you learn the power that He will give to you, as long as you give Him the glory and you believe with all your heart, soul, and mind, you will do wonders, signs, and miracles to the glory of God. It is
Amen.
true.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes it takes a while to develop your faith. That's okay. That's why you have a pastor. That's why you come to church, because it's a process. You learn. At
Yes.
first, the baby drinks milk,
Yes.
or the baby is even teething.
Yeah.
And then as we progress and
Solid
we
food.
grow,
Yeah.
we have different foods. But when you process through all of that, as you grow in your Christianity and you embrace your pastor, your church, your people, your brothers and sisters in Christ, you will grow and you will do many things that to the glory of God, in encouraging other people, in helping other people, in leading them to the Lord, casting out demons, healing
Yes.
others.
Amen.
Amen.
This is the power of God in you that
Amen.
is given to you freely
Amen.
when you
Hallelujah.
believe and you are full of faith.
Amen.
Okay.
Please come and know your pastor, your brothers and sisters in Christ, and live to the glory of God.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank
Well,
you.
one thing, because I will put this video on YouTube and Facebook, and people all around the world can go to my website and see it. And many old people, they maybe are non-believer.
Yes.
So for those not born again or not
Yes.
believer in Jesus, what do you want to say to them?
I want to say that heaven is real
Hallelujah.
and hell is real.
Also real.
It is real. And someone may say, well, how do you know heaven is real? Or how do you know hell is real? There's a way to answer that. Number one, I didn't grow up in a Christian life. I
Okay.
didn't come from a home of people were Christians. We didn't worship. We never mentioned God's name. It didn't happen in my home. But somehow, someone prayed for me one day, and then God came to me.
Oh, wow, hallelujah.
Yes. And literally, I can tell you, it was a knocking on the heart of the door of my heart, and
Yes.
I heard it from the inside. And what is this?
I gotta
And
see.
I just as the scripture reads that he will knock at the door, and he was asking me to come in. I couldn't believe it. I was driving a car when this was happening.
Hallelujah.
I pull over. I'm going to tell you, I've had so many experiences with the Lord, and I know that darkness exists as well. And I don't want to get too deep into that for those of you that,
Too advanced for them.
yeah,
Yes.
but it is real. There is darkness that is real. It is only broken through the power of Christ.
Amen.
Yes.
This is a free gift that anyone can have. I just encourage you that you would open your heart and your mind enough
Receive the gift from God.
to receive the gift, to learn also. Learn, receive, and ask God. He'll tell you. If
Yes.
you go to the one and only Most High God
Hallelujah.
and you ask Him to show you that He is really real, You ask him to touch you in a way that you will know he is God.
Amen.
Not a false idol.
Yes.
But he, the Almighty God.
Living God.
He will show you. He does not turn you away.
Amen.
When you are looking for him.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Okay, thank you very much, sister,
you.
For the testimony. And I hope this testimony will bring more people to cry.
Amen.
Say, God
thank
may bless you abundantly in the future for his glory.
Thank
Amen.
You so very much.
Okay, God
thank
bless.
You.